Good evening, everyone. A kidnapper is still on the loose tonight, but after a few frightening hours, his victim has been found scared but safe.
46-year-old Terry Auditor was snatched after coming home to find a burglar in her house. Moments later, he forced her into his van at South 82nd and Berger in Kansas City, Kansas.
She was found a few hours later at 26th and Endicott. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live. Martin?
Well, Larry, live out here where it happened, certainly a disturbing evening out here with police ramping up an intense search for Terry Auditor after her neighbors had the horrifying experience of watching her being kidnapped from right in front of her home.
But Terry Auditor did not go quietly. Neighbors tell police she fought, struggling to get free before she was overpowered and pushed into a rusty white van. At some point, neighbors tell police there was gunfire, but it's unclear if it came from a burglar or a neighbor.
I got right up when I heard the gunshots.
Jeremy Mays is the pastor of a nearby church and looked out his window in time to see the van carrying Auditor zooming past him.
We don't have a lot of this going on in this neighborhood, so it's you know, you don't want to see people, you know, hurting each other.
It went from a great day to instantly one of the worst days of my life.
Steve Israel is Auditor's brother. Vastly relieved now, he spent 3 hours wrapped in the sort of terror he can barely explain. But to hear that his sister was found alive and okay in the bluffs of northeast Kansas City, Kansas, has him praising the quick work of police.
These guys are total professionals. They did not hesitate 1 second to pull out every resource they have. From the chaplain that stood by me the whole time, all the way up to the lieutenants and the captains, detectives were just amazing. These guys are true professionals, and I cannot thank them enough.
There is some question tonight about how many kidnappers there were. Police all along telling us there was one, but Steve Israel, Terry Auditor's brother, who you saw in our story there, says he believes there were at least two. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News. Larry and Laura?
Martin, any sign of the kidnappers at all?
No, and no sign of that rusty white van yet either, and no word or no theories yet as to why they picked that particular location in Kansas City, Kansas, to let Terry Auditor go.
Larry? Martin Augustine live. Thank you very much, Martin. Right now, doctors are examining Terry Auditor at a local hospital. Look for updates tomorrow on the news and on KMBC.com.